Dallas Stars desperate. The Penguins, they've been invigorated by the young players, strengthened by their leaders, and trying to stay on a roll as they kick off this weekend. Guriana pokes it to the corner. Dowling to the line. Lindell with a shot, and that's fought off by Murray. And toppled over. He's able to find it in the blue paint.
Guentzel, he's going to be a target. He certainly does have that target on his back.
Here comes Dominic Cahoon. Puck bounced on him. Hornqvist gets it back, though. Takes the shot. It's blockered away by Hudobin. Very smooth skating defenseman. Dustin Dowling now is in for Dallas. A toss into the glove of Matt Murray. Routine save there, and he'll squeeze it.
Little confident flame here as he backhand. And there they go.
Here comes Tanev sneaking on in. A backhand try, and it's stopped by Hudobin.
And Tanev at the other end. 5 seconds later, tried to go up over that glove of Hudobin.
Points in the last three games. Starting to get rewarded for all the hard work appearing on the score sheet. Joe Pavelski, a pass in front, blocked by Dumoulin. Follow up by Foxen, looking for it, still loose in front. Poked at by Pavelski. Crosby going to work now for Pittsburgh. Soft pass for Pettersson, flying in for the bench. Centering pass, Guentzel right there, takes the shot, it wouldn't go. That was last week against Anaheim. We're underway here in the second period. Scoreless in the Penguins and the Stars. And long distance shot is stopped by Matt Murray.
Late change for the Penguins. They get Dumoulin on, though.
Dowling is finished off by Pettersson. Loose puck in front of him. He's turned over. The wrist shot was stopped by Murray. Good chance for Janmark. Around to Fadun. Janmark let it go. Solid shift here from Dallas. Radek Foxa takes a shot. Loose puck in front. Big stop by Murray. And the puck goes wide of the post. Klingberg will for Dallas. One of their alternate captains. Goes the captain, Ben, ahead, hints behind the defense, onside, shoots and scores! Roope hints. Off to a tremendous start with the Dallas Stars, his fifth goal in 9 games. Dallas strikes first.
And Jamie Benn just barely got that puck by the Penguin defenseman in the neutral zone. Take a look, as Klingberg carries the mail, this puck goes just off the stick of Marino. And hints, he was able to put that puck in. Little tip. Just onside, and a good quick release. Look at the head up.
Penguins have scored power play goals in 5 of their 7 games. Breaking on in Letang for Guentzel. He's there, and getting a piece of it was Hudobin. Anderson stepping up. Leaves it for Dominic Cahoon. Dumoulin across. One time blast by McCann. It is shut down by Hudobin.
That's a good shot at the end of that power play.
Skated forward now by Dallas. 3-on-2, maybe 4-on-2. Dickinson for Sagan. Back in front. Redirection. And it's fought off by Murray. Rebound swept away by Simone.
Flat area. How about this? Driving the net. 4-on-3. Beautiful save, Murray.
Tyler Sagan with a short pass. Jason Dickinson. E down low. Guriana with a shot. Stop the second try. And two great saves from Matt Murray on Tyler Sagan. To catch up to it is Pavelski. Landeasy takes the puck away. Here the Penguins on a 3-on-2. Chance now for Adam Johnson toward the net. Back across. And it's tapped wide by Lafferty.
Boy, how do you
Marino
miss that?
Marino in front. Johnson is robbed by Hudobin. Up in the air, and it lands behind the goal. It was back to Cahoon. Good pass to Pettersson. Pettersson looking. McCann. Wrist shot save made by Hudobin. Again loose in the slot. Deflects back to Pettersson. A drive score! McCann in the slot. The Penguins tie the game up at 1.
Back to the point. Look for some offense there. There's Hornqvist off the rebound. There it is. The shot pass off the net. Great job by Pettersson. He's got his head up. He's shooting for a stick. And he finds the stick right there of McCann. Cahoon was there. McCann was there. And McCann was the last man.
Puck kept in the zone by Sekera. Quick up, maybe a chance. It's 2-0. Lafferty with Tanev. Lafferty on the backhand, and it wouldn't go.
What did the crossbar music? Look at this feed. Letang up to Lafferty. Opens up. Everybody stays onside. And off the post. Look at Lafferty. Took a peek. There was a back checker coming. Tanev would have had to keep a stick in the back.
He's got a goal scoring streak on the line. Simone, after a loose puck, one hands it back to Letang. Letang. Dangle still holds. Look at the patience. Letang to the front. He scores! Oh, what a play, Kris Letang to give the Pens the lead.
Of Stanley Cup finals against San Jose years back. Hold it, you go, you slide, and I'll find the five hole. And for Kris Letang, patience, dangle, one down, Sagan, see you later, you're gone. Me and you, Hudobin. And he waited and waited and he waited till Hudobin moved.
Pass gets disrupted and skated forward now by Radulov. Radulov the dropper. Pavelski for Foxa with a shot off the iron. The Stars that close. Now it's the Penguins maybe on a 3-on-2.
And Foxa here on the far side on a rolling puck.
Back to Dumoulin here. Down low looking for the stick of Cahoon. It's Dumoulin. A wrist shot deflection. Score! It's Hornqvist in the slot. One for Pittsburgh.
And Jacques Martin, he said, well, let's get it back to the point. Let it work from there. And look at Patric Hornqvist right in line of the shot. Dumoulin's just taking a wrist shot, getting the puck away as quick as he can. And Patric Hornqvist touches that puck first. I know McCann was reaching for it as well. I don't believe he touched it, no.
But what will the costume be? You got a lot of options there.
Maybe get the fans to vote.
Now you're starting something. Haskinen's pass. Oh, back to Klingberg with a shot, and he scores. Pass the screen, Matt Murray, John Klingberg. A lot of bodies in front, and the Stars make it 3-2.
Now, 45 points last year, one assist this year. There's the wrist shot. It went by two players, Faxa, Guentzel. Murray's still looking for it. I'm sure he heard it. But you have to have that traffic, and you have to have bodies there. The Penguins showed you on a couple of their redirection.
Crosby between the legs pass. Hornqvist for Schultz. Crosby into the circle. Stop attempt. Hornqvist right there. Stop rebound. Letang, and it's deflected wide.
Have this year. There's Hornqvist on the doorstep. There's Letang again.
Schultz to Crosby. Back to Letang, has a chance, takes a look, tries the pass, off Sekera, the backhand try, was blocked away, off the stick of Guentzel.
Again, behind the goal line, Kris Letang, and he just scored from down around the net.
Unable to get a shot off, Dallas looking for a penalty call. None forthcoming, Sekera, wrister, deflection, and it stays out! Net is empty for Guentzel, maneuvers out the center, gets it to open ice, and backtracking is Haskinen.
The shot from the point's going to be redirected in front of the net. And Murray is shuffling from left to right, and as he slides by, it just catches iron.
30 seconds to go. Shoots the puck in. Dumoulin trying to clear. It was blocked by Pavelski. Second try. Lobbed ahead for Guentzel. Hornqvist already with 2 points. Leaves it for Letang from the red line. Shoots. He scores! Kris Letang, the put away, and his second goal of the night.
For Patric Hornqvist. Some pretty unselfish stuff there. There's Guentzel, Hornqvist with a shifty move, and Letang got the red line and put it in the wide open cage. 5:01 coming into this game, and he's working on the next 500.
This game is over. Final score 4-2. It's five straight for the Pittsburgh Penguins.